I've chosen to walk in her shoes because it's a cause that I feel passionately about. Women need to have water clear and nearby and safe, and it's just unacceptable that in this day and age they have to walk so many miles and have such burdens to go through.